May he find fortune in the eternal halls of Mandos.